Ah! will be in our hands.
Seal off the area.
So there I was, toe-to-toe with five of the nastiest metalheads you ever saw. Slime oozing from monstrous jaws. Teeth sharper than daggers. Slowly, all 10 of them surround me.
But do I surrender?
No! I summon my highly trained killer instincts and pounce! And when the dust cleared, there were 20 less metalheads in the world.
Oh, Daxter, you're amazing.
Yeah, I know. Scratch me there.
Quite a story there, golden boy. I guess you're just the animal I need for another dangerous gig. Combat metalheads have now been spotted right here in Haven Forest. These new bad boys have special camouflage, so they're tough to spot. But I'm sure with your killer instincts, you'll manage. Go to the forest and take them all out.
Nothing so far. I've got suspicious activity in the signal.
Pursuing target! Ah! Surrender! Through it!
You wasted them all! I'm still not sure why combat metalheads are scouting this close to the city. To be honest, I wasn't sure you could handle this game. Nice work.
So
us. Uh-oh! I think Red Troopers approaching!
Come on! the city. Young delinquents with nothing better to do than float around and do tricks. I'll put all violators into the guard and teach them some discipline. No skating. It's the law.
This is Unit Alpha.
I am disappointed.
Moving to next sector.
Birdbrain and I were just talking about you, Jack. Onan is very proud of what you did.
What I did?
What you did, what you'll do, it's all the same.
Will you stop with the deja voodoo stuff? It's creepy!
Onan says you must find the tomb of Mar.
Even now, Baron Praxis seeks the tomb, but only the one true heir of Mar can open the tomb's seal.
We believe the kid is the key.
The prophecies say that the true heir of Mar must face the ancient oracle. He alone must circumvent the cunning test of manhood. He alone must wield the precursor stone, thereby unleashing the... Jeez, Louise! Fossil lady! Stop with this snooty mythic talk already, huh? You know that it hurts my lips!
Why is Mar's tomb so important?
The fabled precursor stone is rumored to sleep within the tomb, stupid! I added the stupid part. The precursor stone contains vast eco-energies. It can be used for great good or great evil. I just love saying that last part.
The Baron wants the precursor stone for himself to rule the world. But he is playing with forces he does not understand.
Okay, Pecker. So how do I get this precursor stone?
First, you must go to the dig and find the lurker totem. Onan and I have learned that a piece to the seal of Mar is contained within its ancient carvings. You must find all three pieces of the seal to open Mar's gate into the canyon.
Please advise. Suspect's description. Right, we'll check it out. I hate the smell of this part of the city. This is Unit Alpha. We're en route.
Okay.
Right, we'll check it out.